Ernest Hemingway once wrote, "The world is a fine place and worth fighting for." I agree with the second part.
They here to take over the grove. They use TV to put them right in control. I've been telling you a long time ago, but you didn't wanna listen, like you didn't wanna know. They use medicine and food to control you, to poison you, let you know they've been chosen to. You a slave, what you gonna do? They brainwashed us when we was in school. Now the new world order will fail, cause the truth will prevail, and the enemy will pay the price and fight, that's the deal. The evil groups are Wild China and Rockefeller, and people just getting too much mozzarella. They kill innocent people, they hiding it. Fake Jews versus Satan, they are sciences. See what they did to the whole environment? This world that got no new damn hope. They do get the power to the Antichrist Pope. People think this is all just a joke, when they control your kids just like a remote. We don't have a real president, so they not gonna vote. And you already know that the troops are remote. I've been telling y'all since the 80s, and I never gonna cheat it on my ladies. I don't care, cause I bust like 380. I'm out of here, don't play me.